I'm standing here in front of the chapel at the barn at Big Oak. It's a structure like all the other structures on the property that was built by me, my family, and some friends. It had some unique beginnings just like everything else here. The first thing I found was the steeple, and then I found some vintage stained glass that needed to be restored. They came from a structure out of Birmingham, Alabama. I'm standing under an old vintage light that a lady found this light unique because she had sat under this light for over 50 years talking with her neighbor, and she wanted it to go to a porch where other memories could be made just like she had shared. So I told her it was going to a very unique place and that someday she'd have an opportunity to see many brides standing under it on the highlight of their day, and that has come true. And each time someone stands under that light, stands here and gets their photograph made on their wedding day, I think about her and the stories and the memories that she probably shared with her neighbor. Let's take a moment, we'll go on inside. Take a look around inside the chapel. It's an absolute place of beauty. We wanted to capture the outdoors, so we left the sides open on it. But we also wanted to have a very elegant feel, and when you look around, there's some beautiful chandeliers, two of them with crystals that hang down the middle aisle. But when you first walk in, there's a chandelier that was built by our family that captured also the rustic feel with mason jars. We didn't want to leave anything out, so we even built our own pews to give it that same feel. It's a lot of work has gone on in here with my family, with friends, and it took a joint effort to get this all accomplished. And every time that we come in, we always see something else a little more unique about it. And it is a great feeling when others see the beauty as well. It looks out over our open field and it captures nature. And it's nothing to be standing here at times and see nature come up, the deer in the field, the turkeys. Just an opportunity to be connected with nature as well as be inside the chapel. It's a lot of fun for us and our family too. I'm sitting in the barn at Big Oak Bridal Suite. It didn't start off as that. Actually, it had some very humble beginnings. All we really wanted was a place for my sons to have to go to deer hunt. So we bought a Goodwill storage building, made the perfect hunting blind. But soon we decided we really wanted to upgrade that to a cabin in the woods. It was all woods around here, and we started building onto our Goodwill building and turned it into our cabin. Well, as time went on, it was served the purpose, but my sons both got engaged and our focus changed from deer hunting to weddings and preparations. And so we started getting the place ready for a wedding to be held here. And as it came together, more and more people would say, you know, that's a beautiful place. You should really look at allowing other people to get married there. So that's how our thoughts changed from a hunting cabin in the woods to now a bridal suite that I'm sitting in. But still, family is very important to us, and we still have family engagements and parties and Christmas and Thanksgiving here. And it's still focused on family. It, like the other structures, was built by me and my kids and some friends and other family members who came out. Now, as we have expanded the property, it's a lot more than just a hunting place in the woods. Now we have a reception. It's the barn. Has a loft and a place that the bride and the groom can come and have their reception. It's joined by a large dance floor with spools for a place to stand around and to enjoy the music and enjoy the celebration. And joining that is what we call the pavilion. The pavilion has a catering kitchen, a place that is ample space to hold all of the things that you would need in order preparation for a big party. But tucked to the side of that, we didn't want to leave the groom out. We built a rustic place for the groom and his guys to hang out. It has a sectional sofa and some old vintage things on the wall. Just a place that they can relax, waiting on their special moment as well. Even down to our general store, which serves the purpose as our restrooms. It really is an old general store long before Walmarts and Targets, We bought the lumber from Lineville, Alabama, and we repurposed it and rebuilt the old store and converted it into our bathrooms. We needed to expand, and so we wanted to make it look like it had always been there, so we repurposed our chicken coop that my dad had built many years ago, and now it serves as an extra space inside the restrooms. But we look around the whole property and it just kind of all comes together. We like to think that it was all designed and a plan far greater than we could have ever desired. But when we look at it, to us, it's just family, it's just friends, it's just us coming together, having a good time. And that's what we've experienced from the weddings we've had here to the birthday parties to the anniversary parties to celebrations of just every aspect that people want to come together. We like to say that we take their moments and we turn them into memories. And that's the same for us. This place, we were already close as a family, but this place has actually even brought us closer together. And we continue to do it together. And we couldn't do this without the support of our friends who've come along beside us and celebrate with us and the milestones that we make out here. To us, it's more than just a bridal suite. To us, it's still our cabin in the woods.